My name is Tanya Edwards. I'm an artist and I'm a steel drummer. Music, I see colors, colors, I see music. And so one takes over and the other one sits for a while. And then the other one takes over and the other one sits for a while. Right now I'm in a music phase. And so when I'm learning new music, the emotion of that song is very important to me. Also the words in that song, because the message has always got to be positive for me. I feel like those positive songs, they vibrate higher, and so I want people to feel healing, like I feel healing when I'm playing. So that's what I try to share in my music. I used to dance in our folk festival at the Caribbean Pavilion in our town in Regina, Saskatchewan, Canada. And the Caribbean Pavilion was always very much alive and vibrant and loud and fun. And our teacher at the time is from Trinidad. He invited us to a workshop to play steel drum. I didn't know what that meant, but I borrowed $15 from my dad and I said, please, can I go to this workshop? So I went and they asked me, do you sing? I said, I sing in the choir, I'm a soprano. And so they took me and put me on the soprano pan, which is the lead pan. It has the most notes, it carries the tune. So it's the drum that I learned to play on. It's this drum that I'm still playing now, that I learned to play on that drum. I play regularly in San Antonio. I also play here in Schulenburg. It's a place in town called Singleman Hall. And usually I'm on a Saturday night once a month. I like to post it up on Facebook whenever I have a gig coming up there. They're really good about setting up the events and advertising. And I also have some videos on YouTube under Tanya Edwards Steel Drum. You can find me. I have a few videos if you'd like to check out and see what I do.